If painful gum disease and deterioration has you feeling uncomfortable and frankly hopeless, then pay close attention. Weldental CEO Ron Welch and Dr. Cami of Cedar Valley Dental here in Austin are here with what could be a life-changing solution. Okay, I can't wait to hear about this. Tell me what this is and how it works, Ron.
Well, first of all, it's a lot easier than people realize reversing gum disease.
Really?
85% of Americans have gum disease, and that's an epidemic, and it's caused by an acid and plaque-producing bacteria that thrives in our gum pocket, mm-hmm. and it's fueled by the sugar in our everyday diet. There is one other thing this bacteria loves as much as sugar, and that's natural xylitol.
Okay.
However, this bacteria cannot metabolize xylitol, so it starves. What you're going to find with our product, a very natural way to reverse gum disease.
So I see a few different parts here. How does it work?
Well, basically, existing water flosser, it'll fit on any existing water flosser. We have a patented tip. It's designed to house our xylitol-rich toothpaste tab, and you put it at the end of your water flosser, put a nice temperature of water, and 60 to 90 seconds, and you're done. And it's a maintenance thing.
Okay. All right, Dr. Cami, how did you learn about this, and how prevalent is this problem with the gums with your patients, would you say?
Yeah, it's a lot more prevalent than you can imagine. Mm-hmm. A lot of patients have periodontal disease without knowing that they have it.
Yeah.
So I have a small office where we focus a lot on prevention. Mm-hmm. And we know that every patient wants to be healthy and happy. So we try to help them be healthy and happy, especially with the dental problem. So we recommend water flossers to patients that have periodontal disease. Mm-hmm. And one of our patients actually went and did her research online. Mm-hmm. We recommend gums with xylitol. So she said, well, I found this water flosser that actually is using xylitol tablets. 3 months after she had her initial treatment, she came back and we were surprised on how healthy her gum looked.
Wow.
We said, what did you do?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Oh, yes. What is this? So she actually came back and she showed us the tip and the xylitol tablets. Uh-huh. And I went ahead, I purchased it for myself, and we're recommending it to all our patients.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
So Ron, are these the kind of results and testimonials you're hearing about?
People, it is. Yeah.
Turn around like that.
Yeah, it really is. It just, this bacteria, first of all, does not discriminate. It mm-hmm. affects everybody the same way. And same with our product. It doesn't discriminate. If you do it the way it's recommended, which is at least once a day, twice a day if you already have severe gum disease. And what it does is it stops the gum disease at its track.
Mm-hmm.
And that's basically what we find with all our customers and patients, is that they have the same result. They go to a dental practice, and then all the dental practices that carry our product to this day mm-hmm. were unsolicited based on that experience.
Okay. Yeah. So, and it's people who are caring for their mouths. This is just a hereditary thing or a genetic thing that can happen,
well,
right?
You know what? It really is. It's no longer about how healthy your mouth is or how pretty your smile is. Mm-hmm. It really is how healthy your body is,
yeah.
and that's what it's all about. If your mouth is healthy, your body is going to thank you for it, and your body is going to be healthy.
Thank y'all so much. Really interesting.
Yeah.
We appreciate it. Cedar Valley Dental is located on Highway 290 across the street from Nutty Brown. To learn more about the water flosser tips and how Well Dental can help reverse gum disease, call 206-596-8881 or go to welldental.com.